song is called Rain or Pour. And do this motion with me. Whether it rains, we could really use some rain around here, couldn't we? We could use some rain. Whether it pours, and when you do pours, you can like really go for it. Pours. And then we're all gonna lean this way. Wherever I go, I will trust you. Like hold on tight. Trust you, Lord. This is a sign in sign language for Lord. Like you make an L, and you go across your body. Lord. In the light of day, when everything's great, and we feel like we understand everything, or in the dark of night, when we really don't get what's going on, Lord, I'm confused and I don't understand. Still, I will trust you, Lord, with all my life. Okay, then the second part of the song says, for my hope is where you are. Our hope is in Jesus Christ. And is he here right now? Yeah, he's here right now. God is here right now. We always have hope because we have him. And I learned this in a really powerful way. This song actually, I wrote this song after one of the worst things that will ever happen to me, I hope. And I saw the Lord be faithful, and I learned through that that you can talk about it downstairs. Right? I'll tell her what that story was. Maybe I'll come downstairs and talk with you. All right, you ready to try this song? All right, we're going to start by swinging our hips and snapping our fingers or pretending. And this song is called Rain or Pour. All right, here we go. And you'll be singing on the inside. I can just tell. I can tell. I can tell. And that's just fine. Because God sees our heart. He sees us singing on the inside. All right, you can go ahead and hit that track. Rain or Pour. Here we go. Snap those fingers. Or just swing your hands.